making it.
Is that working?
It works perfect. Thank you so much. I'm Sherlina from Spoiler TV.
Hi.
So what can we expect from your character this season?
It's called Spoiler TV.
Yes.
Should I spoil some?
Say what you can say. I know you can't spoil.
Right, okay.
I know you can't.
All right. Well, so basically, where we left Carol in the fourth season, at the end of the fourth season, she was completely duped by Castor Soto, one of her previous bosses and love interests. Those tend to go hand in hand with Carol. Boss slash love interest is always the case because she has affairs with all of her bosses. She was duped by Castor Soto into thinking that she had a job and she doesn't. So what you're going to see at the beginning of this fifth season is Carol completely down and out. Hiding out in her house because she can't afford to go anywhere or do anything or pay her maid. This is hit rock bottom for Carol.
Can you pinpoint, like, what is their favorite? So I know it's your previous. What's your favorite moment throughout the series?
Well, they're always
besides the hiking.
Sure. Yes. When I got to tell off, like scream at John Banco, who plays Merc Lapidus, we were driving in a car and I got to scream at him to get out of the car in the pouring rain because I had just had enough. That was one highlight.
Yeah.
And I lost my voice doing that because even when they were shooting his coverage, I was screaming. Because I felt so bad of what that character put my character go through, so I wanted to scream.
Now, what is the best advice that a mentor has ever given you?
So nice to meet you.
About in your career.
You good? Awesome. All right.
Don't make the work your main priority because we can kind of get lost in the work. I think what a really smart person told me is that your priority is your family and your home first and foremost. And work is, it's just a job. So that's kind of helped me keep staying in this business.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It was wonderful, but it